Mickey Rooney and Judy Garland gave a luncheon party to 150 of their fans. It was the sort of party that only film stars can give. The boys and girls were East Side and West Side, rich and poor. They were all alike in their admiration for the stars. After the eating, the host and hostess made the usual bashful speeches.
Ladies and gentlemen, we only want to thank each and every one of you for coming here this afternoon and giving us such a treat and knowing how well we're liked. We want to thank you very kindly. And Judy, you want to thank everybody?
Oh, I can't say any more than you did, Mickey. It's wonderful of you all to come to our luncheon, and oh, thank you very, very much.
Thank you.
And then the party really got going, and Mickey danced with every girl in the room, a real jitterbug.